Hello and a very warm welcome back to...
Mike Benteen's Potty Time, take one! Caw!
Beautifully done, Clarence. What a lovely mover that boy is. And this particular potty time, I'd like to talk to you about the Romans in Britain. Well, actually, one Roman in Britain, Hadrian, the famous general who later became the emperor, who built the wall that divided England from Scotland. Now, of course, today the wall is only a few feet high. But just come back in your imagination with me all those centuries ago to see the great Roman wall guarded by the mighty legions of the Roman army.
Oh, you've got to be joking. I mean, you've got to be joking, barbarian. What mighty legions of the Roman army?
Well, the mighty legions of the Roman army guarding the wall.
Okay.
What else?
Well, let me tell you, Meus Amicus Giganticus.
Eh?
That means my great big friend, you see. The legions, they've all gone home to Rome long ago. Oh, long ago. There's just us left.
And who are you exactly?
I'm Gaius Claudius Ridiculus, centurion of the 10th Legion at your service, and proud of it. And you, barbarian, who are you?
Who, me? Michaelis Bentinius from Potty Time. Potius Tempus.
Potius Tempus, is it? Well, it's nice to see a new face about the place instead of just a lot of uneducated Picts rushing around the heather.
Uneducated Picts?
Aye, the Picts and the Scots. That's all that they've got here, you know. That's all they've got, just Picts and Scots.
But you yourself speak with a Scottish accent.
Well, naturally I speak with a Scottish accent. I mean, after all, I've been all these years guarding Hadrian's wall. I mean, you must tend to pick up the local accent, naturally.
Why do you think that Hadrian actually built the wall?
Well, of course, opinions are considerably divided about the reason.
Yeah.
I mean, some folks say that General Hadrian built the wall to keep the Picts and Scots out of England. And some people say that Hadrian built the wall to keep the English out of Scotland.
And why do you think he actually did build it?
I believe that General Hadrian built the wall because General Hadrian just happened to be the managing director of the Roman Brick Company. Oh, aye. He made a packet to General Hadrian, you know. As we say in Scots, nae bother at all. Nae bother at all.
Are there many of you left guarding the wall, I mean?
Oh, aye, enough, aye, enough. There's, let me see now, there's myself, and of course there's Brutus, and naturally the Legion.
Did you say Brutus?
That's Brutus Minimus.
Oh.
I'll call him. Brutus! Brutus, over here! Hail Caesar! Oh, aye, hail Caesar. Now, Brutus, meet this giant barbarian.
What a size! You know, Centurion, he'd look great at the Colosseum. Oh, aye, a grand laddie, that! A grand laddie!
Did you say the Colosseum?
Aye, that's the big theatre in Rome, you know. Oh. Brutus means that you'd make a fine gladiator.
Oh, thank you for nothing. I don't want to be a gladiator.
Brutus, parade the legion. Aye, aye, Centurion! Stands for one and two Roman numerals, of course.
And is that all?
Aye, that's the lot. In toto. You see, Rome hasn't sent us reinforcements for years. In fact, we haven't heard any news from Rome since Julius Caesar left. And you know what they say about Julius Caesar?
No.
Well, apparently, you know, during the Ides of March, there was this... Well, we'll not discuss it here. I mean, you never know who's listening, after all. Walls have ears.
Oh.
Walls have no sense of humour, the British. Still, here we are, and here we stay. Eh, lads?
We are Roman, here to guard the wall against the foemen, Picts and Scots and all. We don't know why we do it, winter, summer, spring and fall. But if we didn't do it, there'd be no one here at all. Hi!
What's that?
Oh dear, oh dear, it sounds like trouble. Aye, it sounds like trouble. Is there anything moving out there?
Oh, just have a look. I seem to be a few picks or something in the heather.
Hooray for Celtic! Up the Rangers!
Robbie Burns' bed socks. Oh, it's trouble, all right. That's real trouble. The picks are getting restless. I'll give a few orders here. Man the catapults there! Stand by for an attack! General alarm!
Halt! Who goes there? Amicus or hostess?
That means friend or foe.
Oh. Amicus, amicus! Mamma mia, open the gate. I'm a busy pig. I can't waste all a day arguing with you. Open the gate. Subito, subito.
Oh, it's all right. Open the gate. It's just the pit's chief, Macduff. Oh, he's a crazy man, Macduff. Believe me, they don't come much duffer than Macduff. Hail, chief.
Hail, Caesar. Buongiorno. Ciao, Centurion. How are you going, huh?
Wait a minute, he's speaking with an Italian accent.
Well, naturally, Barbarian. I mean, naturally, he speaks with an Italian accent because he's been around us for years, so he's picked up our genuine Roman accents.
Oh.
Well then, what's up, Chief?
Is it the same old trouble, Centurion? Same time, every year, it's the same old problem with my people, the same old problem.
Well, all I can say, Chief, is we'll try to hold them back as long as we can.
What's the trouble?
Well, about this time every year, the Picts get restless. They got a sort of compulsion to cross the wall and go south. Well, we try to stop them, because that's our job, but they usually break through. Can't you stop them, Macduff?
Mamma mia, I try. Sapristi, I try.
I tell them. Jock, I say to them. What for you want to go south to England, eh? Why can't you stay here in Scotland? You crazy? But it's all always the same. When a jock gotta go, jock gotta go. Ciao.
Ciao.
Okay, Scotland forever! Romans go home! We are 100 pipes an hour.
They'll be singing next.
Oh.
Once they start singing, they're just like the Welsh. Nothing will hold them.
Romans were coming over kilts, swishing through the clover. Nothing on earth will stop us crossing the wall. Hey!
There, I told you they'd sing. And now you believe me, they'll charge. You watch it. They'll charge. Stand to the wall!
What are those things they're carrying?
Oh, well, now, that's their weapons of war. Now, you see that caber? The caber. Now, that's that big tree trunk there, which they toss at us. Then over there, there's yon hammer, that's the hammer, which they throw at us, and the shot, which they pit at us.
Pit?
Pit. That's to say, they chuck it at us, huh?
Oh!
Oh, look out! Here they come!
It's all a Highland game to them.
Fire the catapults! Watch it, you Shashanak!
Och, my head!
Looks like they're going to use a battering ram.
A battering ram? That does it! Stand by to repel borderers!
In! Twa! Three! And awa!
Chief, tell your lads. It's a truce. It's a truce.
Okay. Sure, Centurion. It's a truce. I tell the lads. Sure hope nobody got hurt.
Oh, no, it's all right, Chief.
What exactly makes the Picts and Scots get worked up like that?
It's a strange thing. It happens every year at the same time, just like birds migrating. The Scots, every year at the same time, just have to come south.
Yes, but why?
It's simple. They gotta do it, or they just can't see it.
See what?
The football match. Scotland versus England, the football match. You crazy or something?
Aye, if there's one thing the Scotch are putty about, that's football. Aye, it's football.
Sure, it's a football. Scotland forever.
Well, whether you're crazy about football or not, why don't you watch the potties next time too? Till then, see you. Bye. What about this?